Hello, I'd like to share with you one of my favorite things to buy at craft shows, and that would be window panes. And I love to add other fun items to the panes. The first four I'm going to show you, I left as is, except for buying the accessories for the window panes. And the others, I've added some of my own touches. I collect gingerbreads, and when I've seen this little cutie pie sitting in the corner of the sill, I had to buy it. So what I've done is I've embellished the top. I had some gingerbread material and made a bow swag. And added a little basket. After all the window purchases, I thought, I can make my own. So I did from start to finish. I painted this chocolate to match my little chocolate sweet bears. Made a little package to match the valance. Hi, little boy, Eminem. My office is pink and inspired by the horizon of hope. So what I've done with, I've had leftover pink gingham check material. And was thinking about creating some of these balls. And I thought, why not do another window pane?